Son chefing it up as always. We got lamb chops. And then we got roast beef right here.
Rack of lamb.
Yep, rack of lamb. Happy New Year, guys. I'm running some errands by myself, looking like a ghost because it's cold outside. And I just things I need to get done before I go back. I have to go to the library and drop off a book I told myself I was gonna read over break, but didn't, and now it's expired. But we're gonna wait for the car to warm up because it's freezing today for no reason. But good news is I'm vlogging again. Linda drove me home, and look how pretty the snow is, guys. This is like the first official snowfall of the year.
The salad is so good, guys. Like the mixed pack from Costco, the Mediterranean one. And let me tell you, it's like summer in your mouth. It's super light and summery, if that makes sense. Just trying to trick myself into thinking that we're not in negative 15 degree weather right now. It's so, so cold outside. I'm done with my classes today. I had calc this morning and then my materials and science class. I think I want to call it a night or a day. It's only 3:30 p.m., but I do not want to leave the dorm at all anymore. It's too cold for that. So what I'm going to try to do is get everything done in the dorm. I have to do my reading for my stats class tomorrow, finish my chapter 12 calc homework, and then start on my chem if I have time. Like, if I'm feeling really productive, I'll do that. This is only the start of the week, and I'm so tired.
I like how you put 20 small.
Yeah.
You're so cheesy.
Oh, I did not mean yours.
Yeah. You're welcome.
Let's go to my 20th birthday.
Linda's birthday party, what you just saw, was so much fun. We did karaoke and just like ate and hung out with each other, enjoyed each other's company. But Linda's actually turning 20 this week, as well as Rachel. Her party's next weekend. 20 is such a weird age. I'm like kind of spiraling a bit because I feel like we're saying goodbye to our youthhood. I'm just gonna enjoy it. It's a big year for the 04s, very exciting, and trying to live in the moment. I'm gonna go to bed now because it's nearly 1 a.m. Okay, ready? I wanted to get Jollibee's, right? Because it just opened up near us, but the line is way too long, and I'm sorry, but no fried chicken is worth an over hour line. I'll just wait till it dies down a bit because this is only the second week opening. So I got kimchi box instead. We got corn dog with no sugar because I don't really like the salt and sweet taste, and kimchi fries.
exciting. I'm gonna go get some groceries right now because next week I'm staying on campus. I'm not going home. So we're gonna just restock some fruit and stuff.
Quick little grocery haul. You already know we got the Mediterranean crunch salad. I also got the avocado ranch one just because I want to try a new flavor. No pickle, rice, whatever this is, rice chips. Strawberries, berries, more berries. Ano, dark sea salt. Let's try this one. I wonder if it's gonna be good. It kind of tastes like the regular one, to be honest, with a little hint of salt, which is pretty good. I recommend. But I brought up my dress for BSA. I just talked like we were already off. I just finished class. I'm eating dinner. It's currently 7:04. I decided to change the scenery up a bit. We're sitting on the floor right now in the couch. This is what I do when Linda's not here. She's at the mall getting a gift for Rachel because her birthday is literally tomorrow and we're gonna go surprise her tonight. Classes are remote tomorrow because of the snow and all that. So that means I don't have to like wake up early, get ready. I'm pretty sure like all facilities are gonna be closed as well.
Hi vlog!
First of all, Linda got back from her mall excursion and we're just catching up.
Gone for like a solid 4 to 5 hours.
I think so, yeah.
She got me Auntie Anne's, whatever you did.
She texted me, she's like, if I pay you, would you grab it for me? Ruining my whole surprise because I was gonna grab it for her anyways.
She got Rachel a little cake from Tous Les Jours.
We're gonna give this to her and these 20 balloons. The two has not been, what's it called, blown up yet. And she's in denial because she doesn't want to turn 20. So I got her this great reminder.
Sad year for the 04s.
You're 04.
I know.
To be fair, you're like just turned 19, so you're That's fine.
Okay, we're walking to Rachel's dorm right now with the cake and gift in hand. Loki kind of nervous. I don't know why. It's just. I don't know, fun.
We're really trying to plan out the perfect timing, but I feel like we're gonna fuck it up so hard.
I know.
Happy birthday!
Guys, guess what we're doing? Part three. Dyeing Rachel's hair in color. Cowabunga. That's what I literally just said that.
No, you didn't.
And it's 11 o'clock on a Wednesday night. I have class tomorrow.
We all have class tomorrow.
I have 8:30 tomorrow, so.
But,
yeah.
Okay, we're now.
Update. So we bleached it. Looks pretty good if you ask me. And now we're doing it green.
They said they want to eat it.
Look at how scrumdilly she
looks. Like, doesn't it look like frosting,
right?
Time check though, it's 1:10.
It's a little late.
Here's my dinner for tonight, smart food popcorn and blueberry yogurt. I went to class this morning, hit the gym, hung out with some friends, and we're staying in on a Friday night because I can and I want to just relax. Tomorrow, it's Rachel's birthday party dinner. And afterwards, I think everyone's coming over to the dorm just to hang out. But tonight, I'm relaxing. I'm in sweatpants. I'm in my big t-shirt. I'm watching Dynasty. Like, life is good. Quiet, but good.
True that I saw her hair like the branch of a tree. Willow dancing on air before covering me. Undergarden and calicoes. Over Canada,